G'day. Michael Caton here, doing my little bit for Just Ask a Local. Now, as you can see, it's raining. Now, what are you going to do? The surf's like a washing machine. You've done SeaWorld, Wet n Wild, Movie World, Dream World. You know what they say. Today, the Gold Coast. Tomorrow, the world's. So if it's raining, what could be better than going to a rainforest? All you have to do is to head down to Oxenford, which is just past Movie World, do a left and go up to Tambourine Mountain. Now you'll find guest houses, craft shops, beautiful art galleries, cafes, and best of all, six national parks. And if you've ever been to a national park when there's been a little bit of rain, the waterfalls are flowing, the scenery, as you can see here, looks beautiful, do it. And if you want to be a little bit more adventurous, I want you to head back towards Narang and turn west and head up towards Nhumanbar Valley. Now, on the way up, you'll notice a turn off to Springbrook. Now, Springbrook has the most wonderful waterfall. It's a wonderful little village, and you can walk all the way down around the bottom, almost under the waterfall, and back again. It's a fantastic place. Don't miss it. Now, after you finish with Springbrook, head back the way you came and do a left and go further up the Nhumanbar Valley until you come to a place called Natural Bridge. Now, we used to call that Natural Arch, but for some funny reason they changed the name. Now, it is the most beautiful place, where a waterfall comes through the roof of a cave. Now, what happened during the last war is US servicemen cut out this fabulous path down and around where you'll see wonderful trees that have been uninterrupted for 60 years. And then you'll see the cave with the waterfall coming through. And there's nothing better than to see it gushing. Now, unfortunately, what's happened is you're no longer allowed to walk over the bridge, but just the walk down and the cave itself is a really beautiful place. Now, after leaving Natural Arch, if you do a left, you can actually continue on all the way down the range to Mwoolumbah and come back to the Gold Coast that way. But if you want to be a little bit more adventurous, turn around and head back towards Narang until you see the signs for Beachmont. Now, this is a beautiful area. It's the Lamington Plateau in the McPherson Ranges, which is part of the border between Queensland and New South Wales. And head through Beachmont until you come to O'Reilly's Guest House. The trees, the rainforest there are fantastic. And if you want, because you've had a very busy day, stay overnight. O'Reilly's is really good at any time of the year. In winter, you can rug up with a lovely fire, and in summer, you can escape all the heat that's down here on the coast. It's a truly wonderful place. I hope you enjoy these places because I did as a boy. I used to hang out here all the time. And just remember that if any time you get a bit lost or need directions, just ask a local.